Hey guys, how you doing? Check this out. I'm here with this JB5. It's a Moon JB5-OX, and I'm gonna put it on the front pickup with the bass and mid boosted and treble cut, and we're gonna get looped down. And yep, front pickup. Here we go. Let's add treble and double that up. There we go. What I'm going to do next is put some chords down, I think. I'm going to add the rear pickup. We're going to cut the bass, put the middle notch, and have the treble all the way up. Pickup now with the bass and treble boosted, bass and mid boosted treble cut. Aggressive because it's 60 position pickups there. Let's add the treble to that, just see how that sounds. It's kind of slow, muddy, lazy groove. Yeah. Wow, I love it. Really sweet. All right. So what do we need to do now? Let's just focus on the mid. We'll cut the treble and the bass. Get more of a nasal sound. So it's interesting. It's quite mid-centric, the preamp is. It's the Bartolini XTCT. Okay, let's go now balanced and just. Everything turned up, that is. Let's take the treble down to a notch. Anyway, yeah. So it's great, guys. I mean, what can I say? Bloody hell. Front pickup now for and that's with everything turned up. It also has a passive mode. Let's turn everything down for the passive mode. Just pull this up. And let's do passive mode rear pickup. There's no master tone in passive mode, so it's just basic tone. But it's nice. Thank you. balanced. Yep, that's balanced, and then front pickup. Yeah, that's enough of my noodling around, guys. That's enough time for this demonstration, I think. To reiterate, basically, what you've got is a two-piece light ash body. This is 4.3 kilograms, this one. Beautiful, not rosewood, it's an ebony fretboard with bone inlays, not ivory, of course, because that would be illegal. So it's got bone inlays, and you've got a bone nut, the Oxalis JB5 pickups. You've got the Bartolini XTCT preamp, and you've got it's got the MTC500 for boosting the spectrum in there a little bit. And nice kind of medium jumbo round crown frets there, which are very comfortable as standard on most of the Moon. Really comfy to the touch. It's set up with minimal relief at 1.5 millimeters at the moment across all the strings, and it doesn't bum out or anything. Dig in. So there you go, guys. I mean, what a wicked bass. It's got the classic looks. It's got high-end gotoh hardware. It's pretty lightweight, and I just love the way the pickguard matches the inlays, because those are bone inlays, which are white, but they have a kind of milky look to it, so a vintage look to it. So the pickguard is vintage pearl in four ply. It's great stuff, guys. So have at it. Thanks a lot.